I am the drum that the slave master could not take. I help the slaves run to freedom and to safely escape. I am the beat that made the plantation enemies play as one. I caused Irish cloggers and African steppers to join in fun. I am the cadence Jim Crow could not stop, that gave the civil rights workers strength to march and step as one and boycott. Like my predecessor Bojangles and Hines, I have preserved African rhythms from ancient times, and through Savion, I too expand rhythms to new heights, crossing over with Bach, techno, rock, reggae, music, and hip-hop. And as I tap the beat with my feet, my African drum is released into the listener's heart. Drums in My Feet by Pamela Purnell from her book, Uplifted. The photo you see is a picture of Rhythm, Rhyme, and Reason with Savion Glover, and Rhythm, Rhyme, and Reason with Hasid Stevenson, percussionist